Day's gone. I just killed a bear. So, let's see what happens next.
You. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Oh. I don't know what we would have done without you.
Oh, oh, come on.
Hey, okay, all right. It's dead. It's cool.
Man, the hour. Oh, God. I'm Russell. Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins. Rick.
Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you see Private?
Yeah. Yes, sir. The Chutes County Militia. They're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Oh, whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south.
Freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay? You just killed a freaking ranger, dude. Come with us. We got a camp just...
That's a ranger.
Three hots in the car. At least we can...
Okay. Yeah, sounds good. We're about 4 hours. We can't just leave them.
You stay here. We'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen. Stay here. Use his ammo if you got it. It'll be fine.
Time to go for a ride.
You gotta stick with me, okay? Been having some trouble with squatters out here the past few weeks. Patrol picks you up, could be trouble.
Okay, got it. So, the Chutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
Camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Girls got rules about that. Fraternizing. Yeah, that. Look, you pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the colonel.
I'm not... Listen, I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake. They would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah. It's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the salt flats, I think. He might know.
Cap?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there. This is it.
Here we are.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
Well, that was a nice ride. It really was. Let's see.
Sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike, still smoking.
What, you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir. What Mullins with body?
Not the luck. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins, you know.
Yeah, yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Get the fuck out of here. And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. The man Russell said you were recruiting.
Are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Hmm.
there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, wasn't it?
Greeks?
Both. I had a reputation for
being able to track shit down, you know?
Which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun.
Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Survivors.
Go, go, go! You gotta move your ass! Think you're gonna outrun me.
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one that's where you in. You stick around. You can see him. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Have a look around, see what they've got. Okay, let's see what's that over here.
St. John, your old man a preacher or something?
No.
Man, that is a hell of a name.
All right, listen.
You see this, man? This is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
So what, you joining up, become an army man, playing soldier and shit?
I don't know, maybe. Listen, you look like you just came in from off the ship, right?
Yeah, man, yesterday.
Okay,
yesterday. I've been waiting to see the colonel, whatever the hell that is.
Traveling with some people we got separated. You see anyone that looked like this around here?
Nah, man. Ooh, she is a looker. I get that, you know. I gotta go, man. They're checking me for lice or some shit. Good luck to you, Deacon St. John. Jesus, what a name.
Jesus, that dude's fucked up. You will remember Sarah. She slapped him in the face. Come on, Sarah. Come on. Where the hell are you?
Here. Have a look in here. Ammo?
Oh god, I'm glad Sarah and I never had kids. Losing them must have been.
Yeah, well, obviously nothing there. This one then, it's obviously.
Sarah? Sarah, are you in here? Shit, I'm here.
Nope.
Oh, god damn it, she's not here. She's not here. Right, yeah, I couldn't be that easy.
Yeah.
St. John, are you on this channel? Corporal Russell said you had a radio.
Yeah, I'm here.
Meet me at the gate.
Why are you not?
On my way.
Anyone who will work to make the area safe.
Good.
St. John. Yeah.
Got some shotgun ammo.
Well, that's me. St. John. You do your job, and we'll get along with this factory. How's that?
Yes, ma'am.
We'll use the suppressors that much.
Not today.
Just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Yeah, thanks.
I can't afford a better fuel tank yet.
Yep.
Alright, head to the gate. And we're off.
Are you any good? Can you ride?
Yeah, I can ride.
Do you want to join the militia? You're gonna have to prove it to me. See if you can keep up, St. John.
Well, this isn't gonna go well, then. I don't think.
So what the hell happened back there? I mean, it looks like a forest fire, but the stumps are charred, and that means that the timber was cut before it was burned.
You got a good eye. We call it the dead zone. We use the timber to build our barricades, then burn the slash. From the outpost, we can see a horde coming long before it reaches us.
What? You're gonna burn all the buildings too, so the newts and the swarmers have nowhere to sleep?
You know you're freaks, huh?
Like I said, I've been out in the ship for a long time. So that's your plan, huh? Militia, I mean, to burn everything to the ground?
Fight a war out here, St. John. We'll do whatever it takes to win.
A war?
That's what it is, isn't it? A war? You've been out in the shit. You've seen the hordes. The only thing that's gonna stop them is an army. Our army.
It's gonna take way more than an army.
We have a plan. The colonel lets you join, we'll fill you in. Oh, Silver Lake. You asked about survivors. You looking for someone?
No. No, not really. I mean, look. There were some folks that I rode with once, and I thought maybe they ended up there.
I thought maybe you were after someone. For a bounty, I mean.
Yeah, no. I tracked men over long distances before, but not this far. No bounty's worth that.
Uh-oh. That's right, it's just... So what are we going to do here?
Hey, Corporal, the captain's here.
It's done, sir.
Make sure you make a marker.
Yes, sir.
All right, you two head back to Diamond Lake. Grab Taylor, was his name?
Yes, sir.
Pick him, Colonel. I'll be there in 8 minutes. Military time, Corporal. You're supposed to know this by now.
Yes, sir. Get the fuck out of here.
Yes, sir. Find something?
How long is Vasquez?
Is Vasquez?
A couple weeks, maybe more. I guess we're having trouble with supply runs, marauder attacks.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go on foot from here.
On foot? Why?
Vasquez came out here for a reason. I can't track him from the bike.
Where do we start? It's been snowing, so there won't be any good prints.
Yeah, that makes sense, Adam.
Come on, look inside the cabin.
Okay, I'm following you.
something there.
You, you said he stole rations? Ammo?
Yes.
This is an MRE. Eaten, so it looks like your men rode up on him when he wasn't expecting it. His bike's still out front, which means that he went out the back.
Alright.
Wait, over here. What'd you find? The fence has been cut. Rust. So it was cut recently. Yeah, come on, this way.
I hope I'm going the right way.
Hey, yeah. Hold on for a second. Look, over here.
Tracks?
Yeah, we're in luck.
Yeah, there they are.
This way.
That was close. Oh, there's nothing down here.
Okay.
Oh, oh. Should wait till they're all dead. Could I do that? Get some more health.
Hold up, hold up, hold up.
What is it?
It's a backpack. It's one of ours. It looks like they almost got that.
He shrugged off the fact that
get away.
To buy time. Way down his ass. He tried to scramble away, but the wolf lunged. Vasquez dropped him. Two shots.
You can tell all that.
Yeah.
All right. Keep going then. Good idea.
Yeah, right there with you.
Yes. It's a lot of him.
I say, I get tired running and hiding from these sons of bitches. We'll take them to school. Yeah, done it before. You just gotta keep moving. Look, we're gonna join militia. We must stay focused on the mission. We're not out here fighting freaks. Beating up the shit, killing freaks. He kind of goes hand in hand, doesn't it? Okay, what's the distance?
Hey, how you doing?
Braves. Strategy is to find these grave sites, dig them up, and burn them along with everything else.
Yeah, well, good luck with that. I've seen hundreds of them. It's just this part of the state alone.
So what's going on now?
Alright, what now? Keep heading east.
Hey,
there's a road ahead. Hold on a second.
Yeah, doing okay. Alright, yeah. That Streets of 4 is pretty good. Well, Streets of Rage 4 is pretty good. The Mega Drive is one of my favorites. Oh, somebody's having a good time in there. Yeah, I am actually. There's not a lot going on, to be honest. gonna work. That's about it. Yep. Just trying not to get spotted. Ah, oh, fuck. Oop. Yep. That's close. Oh, screw it. No one behind me. Yeah, got him. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Ah, I gotta kill 15 of them. I should get the shotgun. Sniper. No, can't get him that way. Obviously, I have to go this way. Yeah, that's a lot of them. Yep. Yep. Okay. He's done for.
Now I got you.
Halfway there. Oh. Watch out for that. I was going to say, gotta watch out for that sniper. Jeez. Yeah, well, was having a good run for a little bit. I'll try that again. Hey, Dank Depressed, how you doing? I'll try the stealth approach. Okay. Screw it. That wasn't very stealthy. Okay. Two down. Prefer the pickaxe. Yeah.
What you worried about, huh?
I don't. Watch out for the sniper again. Yep, there's one. Yeah, I should do it. It was. Yeah, I know. I gotta get that sniper first. Good. Got some bandages. It's kind of like that.
Come on.
Got him. Only a few left. Three left. Because you're shooting at me. That's what I'm running for. Oh. Oh, they do. Down finally. One more.
That last of them. I think so. Yeah. Come on, let's go deal with your man. Vasquez? He isn't my man. Not anymore. I need this more than you.
Stay on her good side.
Captain, I thought we'd save you to walk back.
Leo Corporal, So how'd I do?
Did I pass?
Pass?
Well, you've been watching me all day. I figured this was what? Some kind of test.
Nothing quite as formal as all that. As you can see, our pool of recruits isn't what it used to be. Yes.
What's he gonna show me? It's a nice view.
Yeah, I've been here. A few summers back, me and my old lady, my wife, stopped by here on our honeymoon.
You got it. Oh, of your wife, I mean. My name was Carrie. We were married 12 years when.
It is too.
Start on that again.
Hey, I didn't say anything.
You just did.
So, where are we going?
Just follow the trail. You'll see that it's not that far.
could say, honey, you better wear your sweater.
Very funny.
Yeah, she wouldn't say anything, you know? You weren't supposed to tell them about us, you remember?
Oh, didn't I say that a long time ago? You know what I mean?
Hey, look, I'm not judging. I just haven't told my old man.
That's because you're afraid to death.
Well, yeah, I mean, there's that. Strip club. I mean, we have a lifetime membership there, that's true, but we don't live there. Second, I did tell them. Yeah, I did.
Wait, you did?
Yeah. Oh, come on, don't sound so surprised. They find your PhDs to be very sexy.
I bet.
Well, this is a long walk. Yeah.
Something I've been meaning to ask you.
Yeah.
this?
On two conditions.
Name them.
Okay, well, the first one is that we don't have one of those biker weddings where you say that you're going to ride me as much as you want.
Don't. I couldn't promise that anyway.
Stop. Okay, the second one. The second one is that you never leave. God, did you just break your biker ring on my finger?
You know, probably
did. Look at it. It's so cute, with its little thing. It's just clenching onto the chain. You know, nothing says true love like
dog scone.
Hey, what does it say there?
Sorry, I thought you knew that.
Yeah, that's true.
What, you're gonna get me. You're over it. No, that this one's not
absolutely,
great.
Absolutely, because
I just thought
that's my ring.
Right. Something more simple about faith. Shit, I'm sorry. It's the lab. I gotta get it.
Okay.
Hello? Yeah. No, it's fine. I'll be right there. Okay, bye.
Is everything okay?
I don't know. They need me back there. I gotta go.
This minute? Like, this time of night?
I'm sorry. I have to go, but I promise I'll make it up to you. Come on.
Yeah, fair enough. It is. That was just a flashback.
My wife's name was Beth. No, I don't have a name. Let's go.
Yep. Yeah, fair enough. Okay, I think I'm gonna finish up now. So I'll see you later. Have a good night.